This video is for One Direction. Yep, that's right, I'm a fan of 1D. They're the best. And by the way, I called this on Harry, okay? It's mine. For sure, he is mine. Harry? Oh my, you guys can have everybody else, but Harry? Mine. Okay? I am going to be Harry's future wife. And if I can't be his future wife, then I'll marry one of the 7 lookalikes. Because apparently you have 7 lookalikes somewhere in the world. So if I can't marry the real Harry, I'm gonna marry one of the 7 lookalikes. But Harry is mine, okay? Mine. Anyway, today is a 2-year anniversary. So I feel like crying because I'm so happy because I love him so much. Anyways, happy 2nd anniversary, One Direction! And now I'm going to play a song, like my favorite song by them. You know, it's just gonna be, yeah, you just gonna do whatever I'm doing on the computer because I'm weird like that. So, put up, here it is. But again, Harry, mine. Not yours. Okay, let's start it over. Oh, by the way, if they're dying to know my name, it's Cassie. Okay, One Direction, if you're dying to know my name that bad, it's Cassie. Thanks for the song, you know. I know it's obviously about me. The song is it's totally about me. That's why it's my favorite thing, it's about me. Okay, back to it. Okay, yeah, so I know I'm pausing a lot because I'm going to talk, okay? Well, if you want me to come and do that, I definitely would, Harry. Oh, yeah. Get out of my head. I'm falling to my arms. there, they obviously wrote that song about me. Okay? It's about me. And so is this one. If I have enough time to do it.
Sorry, Rachel.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, I just want to look. That's what it's about me. Yep, for me. All for me.
You're a secure.
I am.
Don't know what for.
I don't. I do. Sure, I do. Yes, I do. Yeah, I do. Maybe it's you guys. About me. Don't be jealous, guys. Okay? I mean, I know I'm beautiful, but you don't gotta be jealous because they write their songs about me. Okay, I'm just kidding. Okay, you know. They write about other kids again. Fuck you, YouTube.